Time perspective, if Für Elise was released today in 2022, then Mozart would have dropped Eine Kleine Nachtmusik in 1994, and Cello Suite would have come out in 1927.